Number of the observation. So it could be observations add number. So it is equal to 3.0, we can write as 3, 4.0 that is 4, 2.5, 3.3 plus 6.5, 4.3 plus 2.8 plus 7.6 is divided by number of observations. So your number is count for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total 8 numbers are there. Number of observations are 8. Is divided by 8. So numerator is sum. So add from 3 plus 4. Next one 2.5, 3.3, 6.5, 4.3. 2.8 and 7.6. So first number 5 plus 3 8, 8 plus 5 13, 13 plus 3 16, 16 plus 8 24, 24 plus 6 30. So remaining 3 mele kondu poidalam, 3 plus 3 6, 6 plus 4 10, 10 plus 2 12, 12 plus 3 15, 15 plus 6 21, 21 plus 4, 25, 25 plus 2, 27, 27 plus 7, 34. So 34.0. So that is 34.0 over 34 divided by 8. So 34 is 8 are divided. 34 is divided by 8. So 4 8s are 32. Remaining 2, again point which is 0 at particular. 2 8s are 16. Remaining 4, 1 more 0. 5 8s are 40, the remainder is 0. That is mean is equal to 4.25. So mean value is equal to 4.25.